Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to create realistic videos of yourself using our latest Avatar 4 for digital twin model. You may have seen a lot of realistic AI videos on the internet recently, but this is different because this is the first model that lets you authentically digitize yourself so you don't just look like you, you actually move like you really move in real life. Other AI video models, it might look realistic to a stranger, but anyone who knows you will immediately be able to tell that's not you because your gestures and expressions don't match how you naturally move. And this feels inauthentic to viewers, especially when every video you create, you have a different talking style and personality. And that's why we created Avatar 4 for Digital Twin. This is the first model that actually trains on your video, so it learns how you move. And then when you enter a script, it animates expressively so your gestures and expressions match what you're saying. Enough talk. Let's get started. So the first step is to create our digital twin. And now what we need to do is upload a piece of video footage. And this is what it uses to learn how we actually move. So in this case, I have this video recording of myself. Generally 2 minutes of footage is fine. Then you tap next. And then once you submit, we go through quality checks to make sure the footage looks good. Awesome. So my avatar is ready. Now all I need to do is go into Studio and here I turn on Avatar 4. Now I can enter any script. So here I'm writing my script and I go ahead and submit. And it's as easy as that. Awesome. The video is ready. Let's check it out. Discover the future of healthcare with the new IP digital twin model. This technology creates a virtual replica of your intravenous system, allowing real-time monitoring, personalized treatment plans, and improved safety by simulating how your body interacts with IP therapies. Wow, that looked pretty real to me. I don't know about you, but we'd love to hear what you guys think. Leave your thoughts, questions in the comments, and excited to see you start creating your own videos.